Alimemazine, Wikipedia article audio. Alimemazine, also known as trimeprazine, brand names Nedeltran, Painectal, Repelten, Therafine, Therologine, Theralin, Theraline, Valergan, Vanectal, and Tamaryl, commonly provided as a tartrate salt, is a phenothiazine derivative that is used as an antipruritic. It also acts as a sedative, hypnotic, and antiemetic for prevention of motion sickness. Although it is structurally related to drugs such as chlorpromazine, it is not used as an antipsychotic. In the Russian Federation, it is marketed under the brand name Teralygen for the treatment of anxiety disorders, organic mood disorders, sleep disturbances, personality disorders accompanied by asthenia and depression, somatoform autonomic dysfunction and various neuroses. Alimemazine is not approved for use in humans in the United States. The combination of alimemazine and prednisolone is licensed as an antipruritic and antitussive in dogs.